When something bothers you, think about why it bothers you. Because if you can get that, you can know. If you can know why something bothers you, you can discover something that's important to you. Because nothing would bother you if nothing mattered to you. So, something happens, you get upset. Think about what made you upset exactly, all the way to the bottom. And then you learn something about yourself.